Yeah, the cool thing about Switch is the scale of the projects that we do. We're typically going into a geography and building data center campuses that are in the thousands of acres and gigawatts of power. And it allows us to take a lot of the sort of cutting edge workloads and applications that are occurring in the AI in the cloud space and have projects that happen right at the intersection of water and power and land. Switch is the leading designer, builder, and operator of exascale data centers in the United States. We uniquely build gigawatt plus size campuses that we provide to 1,500 plus enterprise customers and many of the world's largest companies. Now, for the last 20 years, Switch has built some of the most dense air-cooled data center environments. And as AI has taken off over the last couple of years, we were able to deploy many of the first large-scale NVIDIA H100 clusters inside of our facilities because we could do that degree of rack cooling up to sort of 50, 60 plus kW. And what we started doing in our product design now going forward is figuring out how to take that cooling envelope another 10x inside those facilities and getting ready for this hybrid air liquid and liquid cooled environments. We've been working together with Cadence and NVIDIA on what that future design is going to be. Yeah, we're collaborating with Cadence on a core design issue and validation, which is as we're moving data centers from the way they've been to the way they need to be for AI workloads, it is a 10x densification of what's going in a rack in a 10x reduction in the amount of space that it goes into. When you start looking at just how one begins to model that, validate it, make sure that we're putting all the hardware together in there in the right way, we've had to work with the Cadence Reality digital twin software suite to do a lot of that pre-modeling, particularly around these large deployments of NVIDIA gear. Data centers have to be designed to effectively take up one-tenth the amount of space and be 10x more dense inside. In the case of Switch, we've always built data centers that are 100% on sustainable power. We try to tell a very good environmental story overall. In many ways, it's the best in the industry. And so as we've gone through and thought about this big densification effort for AI, we've been working with Cadence on all the initial design and validation across each of these elements in the beginning. And then as we're now starting to deploy these new style of data centers for our customers, we're able to use the outputs of that as well to give them more near real-time information about how the entire fleet is behaving. The simple truth is that Cadence does a lot of hard things in their software suite. And in Switch's use of the Cadence Reality Digital Twin platform, is we're relying on them to survey larger parts of the industry and many other companies to take that input in and provide us with a lot of software features and functionality that honestly, even a company of our size just simply wouldn't have the experience or time or expertise to even sort of go build. So for us, our relationship with Cadence is really that type of partnership where they're providing us a set of software tools that we simply wouldn't be able to have on our own.